Imagine graduating high school at age 11, college at 13, and medical school at 17.
My adolescence was in medical school, right?
And he was just getting started. Fox 13's Max Roth goes under the care of a Utah eye surgeon and learns his incredible story. Don't miss Man of Vision, Monday on Fox 13 News at 9.